Good to see you.
Any thoughts about our new tenant?
You sure she doesn't own the place? Acts like it.
No offense. It needed work.
And fine work she's done to it. And for you. Don't mind me. Been a lot of change lately. Cheery as sugared flowers she is.
I'll be back later.
I'll be here.
just what I heard. You get a title, I get the boot. I see how it is. I mean, thanks for my life. Pleased to serve.
Very well.
Handle the merchandise with care. Do not antagonize Chauncey the tiny bear.
He may be small, but he nips.
Thank you.
across all that water is Kirkwall.
It was a long journey to Haven.
Considering the company, I'm surprised it didn't feel longer.
Those must be the bandits Harding mentioned.
I thought you'd have some stronger feelings about Templars joining the Inquisition, Seeker. Feelings that involve stabbing.
Not all my feelings involve stabbing.
Oh, so you reserved those for me, then. Don't I feel special?
These must be the missing soldiers.
Murdered. Shit.
We should see that their families are notified.
It looks like the bandits are camped further along the beach. Our men were murdered by a group called the Blades of Hesarian. It seems there's a way to challenge their leader.
Hesarian's blade is supposed to represent mercy, not random slaughter.
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
Thank you.
you're the dragon expert, what do we do now?
Don't get killed by either. Solas, have you always lived alone? Out in the wilderness, as an apostate?
For the most part.
Would that not be incredibly trying?
People could be trying. Mankind, most of all.
That is an excellent point.
Someone's come with a challenge.
The others failed.
So you would challenge the blades of Hasarion?
You killed soldiers of the Inquisition. We cannot let this stand.
You want justice? Claim it.
Why did no one stab you in the back on the way out?
Your worship, the blades of Hasarion are at your service. If you want eyes on the coast, here we are.
I've not heard of the blades of Hasarion.
Our work is often misunderstood, but we serve on Draste and whoever proves worthy of wielding us.
You and your blades are loyal to the Inquisition?
We're loyal to you. I suppose that's the same thing, your worship.
So there's no ill will over what happened with your former boss?
The man was a bastard. You're not the first to stand up to him. You're just the first to win, and we're happy with that. Besides, I would rather swear my life to the Herald of Andraste.
Do you have anything to report?
Nothing of note, Your Worship.
I should go.
You'll know where to find us.
Someone emptied a whole bag of turnips into the fire. Ah, oh, make it, the smell is everywhere. I was going to use them for dinner and then... I can't recall who took them.
Honored, Inquisitor. Gotsi Sturhald. Did my part on the walls, and now I'm on this strange collection you've brought us. Don't know it's worth to the fight, exactly, but it's good workmanship.
Any ideas about the origin of these reliefs?
To Vinter, early. It's in the tool marks, the grain. That's hard dust mined from the Hundred Pillars, if I know anything. Oh, I suppose the scene is probably full of Tevinter robes, too.
The Hundred Pillars?
Damnedest things. Massive spires that aren't stone. It's like a mortar. Don't know more than that. Strong, though.
Where did you learn your skills?
Orzammar. Carved a few statues in my day. And before you ask, yes, I chose to leave. I carved a paragon who turned out to be a sodding madwoman. couldn't stand looking at it. The memory of a dwarf, right?
Do you have any insight into the stories these tiles are supposed to depict?
Tell you what, you finish one, and I'll write it up. Who better, right? A good dwarven perspective.
Another time.
Best of the vein, Inquisitor. Just doing my job.
Fertile ground, even here. This hold has everything.
Inquisitor, Elan Vemar. Honored to represent the College of Herbalists and offer my services as apothecary. My colleague Adan was clear about the worth of your cause. I look forward to assisting him.
He didn't seem all that friendly toward me.
A sign of his respect. Smiles are saved for fools, so they leave quickly. All the mundane needs of Skyhold will be well tended. If you note anything special, let me know. I'm here to serve the cause we must.
Ah, Inquisitor, you have finally come into your own. The Maker has put you on a difficult path. I pray you walk it safely.
I remember our talk out there before we found Skyhold. It wasn't just the Maker who put me on this path, was it?
The Inquisitor could never have been Cassandra, or Leliana, or me for that matter. We are too political, too tied to the Chantry and all its failings. But I did not make you stand against Corypheus. I did not make you risk death to save the people of Haven. Only you could be the Inquisitor. I only pray the power of the Inquisition is enough.
I'll do my best to earn this.
You earned this in Haven. The Maker has chosen you to deliver us from Corypheus. You have the faith and support of everyone here. Never forget that. Now, was there anything else?
Farewell, revered mother.
Farewell.
It's you. Your worship. I'm serving now, in a different way. How are the rescue efforts? Have they found anyone alive?
Excavation is slow, as you can imagine.
At your service.
Inquisitor,